Let's freaking go. You know it ain't no stopping all the dogs I'm dropping. It's Friday night, so everything is popping. I got skin to spin on the head, so let the games begin. Oh, lather, yeah, yeah. Don't look back, go a song. Okay, what is up, guys? It's summer. And what better way to kick summer off? Ow, I genuinely think I broke my foot. I'm not. Then with a tarp, some water, some soap, some three idiots. Okie dokie, my dudes. So, you might notice that the three shredders aren't me, Jeremy, and Alex. And that's a reason. Jeremy, my boy's simping. He's gonna go hang out with some girls instead of shredding with the boys. Can't believe that. Cameron would never do that, would you?
What's up, Panda Riding? Today, we are here back with another Fortnite video. Oh, wait, no, that's not what we're doing.
Maybe he would, but we got Garrett also coming over. Garrett would never do that. Garrett is a textbook shredder. Rides dirt bikes, mountain bikes, skis.
Stees.
We are going to be doing dumb stuff with slip and slides. So me and Cameron are going to set that up real quick, you know.
Dumb? What do you mean? Honestly.
Like, smart stuff.
Landing like, on your head on a slip and slide, that's smart.
10 out of 10, do this at home. Do try at home.
Because we got the Garrett that is going to break my neck.
So far, the slip and slide's going pretty good. We're going to put a massive kicker at the bottom of this. And we're going to go down and get Cameron's kiddie pool. I don't care what he says. And we're going to go break some stuff. See you then. Scratch that. Oh, no kiddie pool because it might be like from where the camera is to here in length. I don't think anyone can fit in that. You know, we'll find something else. Ah. Guys, this is really sad and serious, but we don't have the soap. So you know what? We've got to go on a mission. We are going to get that soap. To the Safeway. Let's go. You're about to go, but can't forget. Sponsor me, Red Bull. Don't worry, buddy. We'll save you. Let's go throw some water on this puppy, throw some soap on it, and go shred. Let's get it. Update, we might have used a bit too much soap, and homie might have just two eyes full of dishwasher soap. So yeah, that's what we're working with right now. Oh yeah.
So now what we're gonna do. Oh wait, I didn't realize I had soap on me. Anyways, we're gonna de-soap these goggles. That way we can have Steve in style while shredding the pow.
Try and go on your feet. Like get a big run up and go on your feet.
Like this?
Yeah. You got it. Cameron, you didn't even have water.
Oh my gosh.
Flat ground tricks. Cameron, you're so freaking bad. Oh, wait, what the? Garrett.
Creamy.
Our boy Garrett pulled up Cameron. All lathered up. Yeah, so cute.
The mouth was open and
I didn't get there. Oh! Garrett's looking absolutely creamy. We about to get a little flat ground. Call this the nose bug. Moving into a sketchy place, my guy. He's going down a tramp bike. That was so freaking lame.
Okay, boys, we're now gonna get a quickie montage of rail tricks.
You know it ain't no stopping all the dogs I'm dropping. It's Friday night, so everything is popping. I got stainless spin on the hand, so let the games begin. Yackety yack, no look back or a song. Calling up Earl on the car phone. Mac 10 just got out.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling.
All right, guys, that's it for our video. It was pretty lit. We had this whole long clip of us on that thing super creamed up, like all the dish soap we had. And we were doing backflips, launching after we landed, slipping everywhere. But your boy Cameron either deleted it or was pretending he was filming it, so we didn't get that on camera for you guys. We will probably do that again. That was so fun. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. If you're returning, drop a like or a comment. Appreciate it. And if you want to look steezy this summer, why not go check out our merchandise shop? Pretty fire stuff. Jaw Squad apparel or Jaw Squad some big cartel, blah, blah, blah. Or just go in the description. Go check out those. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and we love you. P.S. Sorry. Well, this might seem like we're harming the environment. Actually, we're just cleaning off the ducks.